everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is episode number 4 of my FIFA. Hold on, wait. Okay, the volume should be better right now. So yeah, this is episode number 4 of my FIFA 22 Barcelona Cremon series. In the last episodes, pretty dreadful episodes. I raged, I said stuff that I regret saying. Yeah, pretty bad episode last time. I mean, we won our simulation games, but we lost against Atletico Madrid and Real Madrid, and we lost again, and we drew against Benfica, but it kind of felt like a loss because we bottled a 3-1 lead. So yeah, but yeah, to get to but yeah, I need to change some stuff in this team. I have a record of Ingeza from loan. Should I play this game? Actually, no, I don't know if I play this game. I think I'm gonna simulate this game. Let's get all these players in. Nico. Not Nico as striker, but okay, doesn't know there's any Redding as striker, neither is Pedri. That's interesting. Not gonna do it, but like it's interesting to know that they don't lose Redding's playing as striker, and of course, who is actually top Busquets, sorry. Yeah, Busquets is my starting CDM now because I just think he provides more in the midfield, and you know, it's just, I don't want to sound like a pace merchant, but Busquets is just too slow. What about though? It's not necessarily the fastest player in the world, but he's decently fast. But Aljo, okay, I'll start him this game next week, guys. I'll see what happens with that. And that left back all day. Wait, so who's gonna captain the team? Oh, yeah, Busquets. Okay, yeah, that's fine. I expect a win. And we get a win. Ferran Torres, Sergio Busquets, and Nico Gonzalez are scoring. Love to see it. Right, so here we have a game in Gonzalo Mercurio, which I will simulate as well. Wait, PK transfer talks and oh yeah, by the way, I did actually, yeah, I sold PK to Manchester United. He's been sold to Manchester United right now. I put him on the transfer list, you know, he sold to Manchester United. You know, I think it's a bit of poetic for him to go back to Manchester United and his career at Manchester United. I think that's poetic, so you know what, I let it happen. A bit of extra cash for the summer. Yeah. Adam Akiev, they're fourth in the Champions League group. I think I'm pretty comfortable with simulating this game and I expect to win this game. Mingeza, oh wait, I didn't mean to do that. Okay, never mind. Okay, that's fine. Okay, I see. Mingeza, okay, I play. Who should I play? Oh yeah, PK. Yeah, it's gonna be. Yeah, PK. Okay, I'm also have to gonna give. I'm also gonna give. I have to give PK a farewell as well. Because, you know, he is a pretty big Barcelona legend. So I am gonna have to give him his farewell before the January transfer window opens. But yeah, okay. So I'm letting this game with Eric Garcia in defense instead of Ingeza. And we get to win. Braithwaite coming off the bench scoring and Fati scored. Longley has scored on an injury, which I am not happy to see at all, because he is one of my starting centre-backs right now. Please don't be a serious injury to Longley. Longley, come on. Oh fuck's sake. Longley is out for 4 weeks. For 4 weeks, so we're gonna have to use Garcia, Aljo, and Mingeza as centre back. So we don't really have any experienced player in defence. So I'm not really happy with that. But you know what, it is what it is. Okay. So what I'm gonna do is, okay, I'll simulate this game as well. I'm simulating a lot of games, but you know, Celta Vigo are 17th in the league right now, and we have that Catalonian derby coming right up. And I'm buying the Champions League and Villarreal, who are pretty decent opponents. So yeah, let's get straight into the simulating game. Okay, yeah, Depay, should I give Depay a rest? Nah, actually. Wait, should I? Yeah, I'll give him a rest. I'll start break with the Catalonian dog is coming up, so I want to keep him fit for that. Garcia there, Mingeza, can Garcia? Okay, Garcia has, okay, I'm not sure. Okay, I'm just going to do this. Garcia at left center back, come on. Work, come on, let's cut this win. Okay, I don't know why. Okay, it's okay. And we get the win. We get the win. It's Ansu Fati who scores, and then Ferran Torres with a brace. Yeah, I know I'm simulating a lot of games, but I just want to keep the pacing of the series well. And like all the games, I just want this series to have a nice pace to it. And I think that's in the games I do simulate, normally those are games that are not very, very important. Obviously, not all my simulation games will work out, you know, I will lose them. But you know what, right now we're 4th in La Liga. And considering we were 7th, like last episode, at the end of last episode, I think that's okay. Because for me, top 4 this season and a trophy is what my target is this season with Barcelona. So hopefully I can achieve that. Alright, so here we go. Camp Nou. Catalonian derby against Espanyol. Paulo Lopez, I'm sure that's Paulo Lopez who's our captain. They have some okay players. Let's see how we do. Yeah, it's been a while since I've played a game in our league and I've actually won it. You know, I raged pretty hard at the last episode against Real Madrid and Atletico Madrid. I raged pretty hard. So hopefully, we can get more positive results in this episode. Ooh, decent pass for Sergio Roberto. Now Pedri. I see you making a run, Memphis. Play back to Pedri. Should be 1-0, and it is 1-0 to Barcelona. Pedri has scored, and it is indeed Memphis Depay with the assist. Lovely 1-2 between Memphis and Pedri, and it results in a fabulous goal. Actually, it's Paulo Lopez to share that, to be honest. But you know what, we'll take what we can get. 1-0 to Barcelona. Now Ansu, I'm not sure what to do here. Okay, waiting for Alba. It's Jordi Alba. Cross by Alba. Cut away. Ansu now. Have a pop De Jong. What a goal by Frankie De Jong. 2-0 to Barcelona. Results are coming our way in this episode. Frankie De Jong has scored. What a goal. What a goal, man. What a goal. What a golazo! What a golazo by De Jong. And who's that with the assist? Not sure that it's with the assist. I think it's Jordi Alba with the assist. Nice. No, it's Depay with the assist. Second assist of the game for Depay. De Jong outside the box goal. Happy days, man. Happy days. Ferran Torres. So I see you making the run. Roberto. Depay. Oh, no, I shouldn't have squared that. Oh, it's offside. I shouldn't have squared that. I should have shot with Roberto. Oh, I messed that up. Okay. Raujo. Dest. Roberto. Depay. Oh, he's onside. Memphis. Depay. Oh, come on. On the rebound. Oh, it's, no, it's not gone in. I thought that went in. How? Man, it should have been 4-0 in this game. I should have scored those chances with Pedri and Depay. And this chance with Depay. How about it's this? And Depay missed a rebound as well. Ugh. That's not even showing who we face next. So we do, but we face Bayern next, I believe, in the Champions League. And ooh, good save by Marc-Andre ter Stegen. Uh-oh. Ooh, cut off the line. Shots, another good save by ter Stegen. Marc-Andre ter Stegen, and now on the counter-attack. What am I doing with Sergiño Dest? Ay-ay-ay, what am I doing with Dest? Bloody hell. Oh, they have one back now. Now I think it's the time to bring in some reinforcements. Like, PK, nah, not gonna. Do it, I'll do it. Get PK on. Nico. Shall you through Nico or Gavi? Big on Nico. And then Ezzelzouli off the right because Torres hasn't really had a good credits game. Wait, oh, okay. I accidentally switched to the pie today after the kick. So legs were made. Or maybe not. Memphis. Depay, come on, get your goal. He has gotten his goal. That's what he deserves. Memphis Depay has scored. 3-1 to Barca. Surely game set. Match done. Happy days. Depay. Memphis Depay. Still Depay. What a run by Depay. Good save by Lopez. Fati. Cross, Pedri's header, that is wide, and Depay has picked up a knock here. I really hope it, the injury is not serious. PK, it's cut away. That's full time, as it is full time, it is full time. Happy days, man. I'm really happy with that win. Really pleased with that win. But first of all, I just need to check if Depay's injury is serious or not. Memphis, okay. Okay, they're not showing anything, so I'm pretty sure it's mine. So, I'm gonna have to make a lot of rotations for this game. I think Araujo and De Jong are the only two players, and ter Stegen and Ferran Torres are the only four players who will be able to stay in the starting 11. But the rest of them, I'm gonna have to just. Okay. Nico was actually pretty decent off the bench against Espanyol, so I'm gonna put bring him. So I'm gonna start him. Petri can actually play. I mean, should I try it actually one game? You know what? I'll try Gavi off the left. I'll see what else. I'll see what happens with that. PK, nah. I think guys, let's start Garcia. And then Busquets. Of course, Dani Alves at right back, and then left back Balde. There you go. Balde at left back. Yeah, actually, I'm gonna go with Scott's captaining the team. Okay, we're at the camp now. Let's see how we do. Alright, full Champions League group. First Champions League group stage game. Our only two wins so far have come against Real Madrid. We have not beat Benfica or Bayern. So yeah, hopefully we can beat Bayern here, and then I'm pretty sure if we beat Bayern, we might confirm our spot in the round of 16 in the Champions League. So let's beat Bayern. Slowing it down, finding Busquets now. Of all players, it's Sergio Busquets. Sergio Busquets. Oh, I couldn't get a shot off. Oh, penalty! It's a penalty for Barcelona. It's a penalty. Oh, who's gonna take this? Ferran Torres, should I give it to him? Or Braithwaite? Braithwaite actually has better pens. As better penalty starts, I'm gonna take him with Braithwaite. Alright, let's just go top right. Top right. Ooh, it's gone in! After posting in, Martin Braithwaite scores the penalty. 1-0 to Barcelona in the Champions League. Let's go! Ooh. Good penalty by Braithwaite. The head is saved by the Sagan. Braithwaite. It's the song's actually work. Oh my goodness, it's 2-0 to Barcelona. Martin Braithwaite has scored again. This game is the Martin Braithwaite show. Oh my goodness. Martin Braithwaite. With his left foot, I mean, to be honest, no, I probably should have saved that. But you know what, we will take it. It's 2-0 to Barcelona. Great way to score. His second goal of the game. Oh, Kimmich has absolutely done me there. Now it's been Robert Lewandowski. Ooh, oh, come on, it's a penalty. Garcia's given away a penalty here. And now Lewandowski with his penalty run up. He's going to Strachan. Come on to Strachan. Oh, I saved it! So I'm not sure about the saver after post, but he's missed a penalty. Lewandowski has missed a penalty. But now the counterattack. De Jong. Bayern can't catch their breath here. It's Ferran Torres. Ferran Torres. Ferran Torres. Torres. Cut back. Oh, I shouldn't have gone for the cut back. Braithwaite. Martin Braithwaite. Go on. Braithwaite is on a hat-trick. Martin Braithwaite is on a hat-trick. It's on a hat-trick. It's on a hat-trick. It's on a hat-trick! Good save by Neuer. Gavi. Oh yeah, Gavi after being I completely forgot how to do that. Gavi! Shot blocked and Neuer saved. Neuer has gotten the ball. Ooh, Araujo with a pressing. And oh my goodness, will it actually go in? No, it has not gone in. Oh, but it's De Jong. Araujo, ooh, good save, on the rebound, Torres has surely wrapped the game up for Barcelona. There's no way we're watching a 3-0 lead. It's Ferran Torres who has surely wrapped the game up, but that goal is all about Ronald Araujo. He does so well there. His pressing against Manuel Neuer there was so good. And now is that brilliant shot by Araujo, and on the rebound, Torres got a shot off and it went at the back of the net. 3-0 to Barcelona. Uh-oh, Muller. We need players back. Araujo doesn't have the pace to get back right now. Short, early shot by Muller. Safe by Stegen. Oh, time to make some subs. Couldn't bring on Ezzalzouli for... Yeah, couldn't bring on Ezzalzouli. For Torres, gonna bring on Ricky Puig for De Jong. I'm gonna bring on Gerard Pique, left center back for Araujo. Sané, cross comes in, it's good away. Yes, Coman, Kingsley Coman has scored. Wow, what a goal! What a goal by Coman. That's a box from a corner, and they have one back. Oh, fair enough. Braithwaite is on a hat trick. Wait, Martin Braithwaite is actually on a hat trick, and it's true on goal. Braithwaite, oh my goodness, I cannot believe this. You actually cannot write this. Martin Braithwaite has just gotten a hat trick against Bayern Munich in the Champions League. What have I actually just witnessed? What on earth have I just witnessed? Braithwaite has scored a hat trick against Bayern. What have I just witnessed? What a run as well by Braithwaite. He goes past two players brilliantly. He gets a brilliant shot off. Oh my goodness, Martin Braithwaite, take a bow. Cross, uh-oh, good save. I just dig in on a rebound. Fucking hell, Goretzka scored on the rebound and it's 4-2. Bloody hell. Sonny. Get it away, what the bloody hell is this? Get it away. Shot is over the bar and that's full time. Martin Braithwaite has done it. Martin Braithwaite has gotten a hat trick. And yeah, absolutely fantastic this. Absolutely fantastic. Right, so right now they are second in the league. 14 points, not 14 points, 33 points, 14 games late. The 27 points after 14 games late. So if we win this game, we'll be 3 points over Real. Okay, so it would be very good for us if we win this game. And yeah, most of our teams switch. Longley, oh yeah, Longley is no, won't be available. So I mean, Araujo, should I play Araujo or should I give him a rest? Oh, I'll play Araujo. I'll keep him because Big is on a bench. So I can bring him on just in case he gets two tires. Torres and Leon, should I keep him in a team as well? Yeah, keep him in a team. Braithwaite, I know Braithwaite's a bit tired, but I think he deserves a start in this game after his performance against Bayern. So yeah, well, that's their hometowns. I'll be your captain's dear team. Let's see how we do. All right, Bayern versus Villarreal in not in the Champions League, not Bayern, Barcelona versus Villarreal in the in, not in the Champions League in La Liga. Yeah, let's see how we do. Araujo, found Alba. Oh, okay, it's not found Alba. He's just giving the ball away. Pino, crossed by Pino. Oh, how is that gone in? That's a shit goal to concede. How on earth have we conceded that goal? What goes on here? First of all, where's Jordi Alba? Second of all, why? How does Mingueza not win this header? And third of all, why? Wow, what's going on here? Why did the Stegen come out? Okay, to be fair, he brought him out, so that's my fault, but. Bloody hell, Pereja scored 1-0. What's going on? Who's marking who? Why is our defense so far forward? I actually call fucking bullshit. What? How has this happened? We're 2-0 down in the opening 10 minutes of the game. The performance so far. And now what's going on with my defense? Why is it so far forward? And how the fuck has he scored that? What the actual? Show some fight, lads, and there's one player who might give us hope in this game. Sparty, Braithwaite. Oh come on, Braithwaite, you bloody bottle, lads. Free kick for us, though, in a good position. No, not Braithwaite, man. Who striking on this? Wait, really, Braithwaite? I mean, Torres can do it as well now. So, you know what? Should I take it with De Jong? Yeah, I'll do it with De Jong. Come on, De Jong, come on. Timing did nothing. I should have probably taken a great weight because he had a better free kick accuracy. Oh, come on. How? 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 I don't. don't just, I just, I don't understand. Okay, I need to change something up with the tactics, because our defense has more holes than a hedgehog, than a hedgehog's pillow. Defensive style. Yeah, I need to, yeah, pressure. Let's not do constant pressure, let's do, press after possession loss. Let's do that. Let's make this 60. Right, hopefully that fixes some things. Wow, they have absolutely cut my defense there, and oh my goodness, I save, yeah, good save to take them, oh my goodness. Ferran Torres, De Jong, Sergio Roberto, oh, penalty, handball, penalty, let's cut one back here. Actually, now I'm gonna give this one to Braithwaite. This time, I'm gonna go top left. Yes, okay, we have one back. Great way to score. We have one back. And I know it's a bit harsh to take him off right after he scored penalty, but you don't want Depay. I'm going to bring Depay on. I'm going to bring on Puig for De Jong. Going to bring on... bring on Gavi. Or Nico. Whose passing is better? I'm going to say that actually. Gavi's passing is better, so I'm going to bring... So yeah, I'm going to bring on Gavi. Come on, alright then, let's go, come on. Now Depay, Memphis Depay. Dude, no, shot, no, what was that for a shot? Pablo, Gavi, what on earth was that? Gavi, good save by Asano. Torres, Depay, oh how has he saved that? We also need to be way more clinical with our chances. We need a striker in the summer, that's for sure. Because Depay, he's a good player, and you know, he is our best striker. But he lacks finishing. He does miss chances. Every striker misses chances, but Depay misses too many chances for a striker. Things are going to stay top 4 in La Liga, so I guess it's okay for now. So yeah, that was pretty dreadful performance and dreadful results. But you know what? I don't think we'll be able to challenge for La Liga with the squad. But for now, top 4 with the squad seems fine. So yeah, I'm just gonna summon this game against Betis. It's gonna do it. Oh, Longley. Okay, it's ready to play. Longley is back. That's good. I can play this game as well. So let's get him back to match fitness. Gonna start. I'm gonna rotate for this game as well because we have an important game against. I don't need to rotate for this game because I'm pretty sure we're already through in the Champions League. So I think that's fine actually. I'm confused. Yeah, I'll just go to this game. Okay. And we beat them 1-0. De Jong scored. Nice. And I'm probably going to simulate these two games as well. So I'm actually going to simulate a lot of games. So we'll actually be directly in the Xavi transfer window in the next episode. I'll sim these two games at the beginning of the next episode. Because if I simulate these two games, it'll be like 8 or 9 games in one episode. And I don't need one then. So this Benfica game will be the last game of the episode. Sorry, next episode I'll simulate these two games. And then we'll get into the January transfer window. And you know, we won't really do any business, but we might recall players on loan. So let's see. Tim Benfica. Honestly, it doesn't really matter. It'd be nice if we could win. And we have gotten a win. Braithwaite, De Jong, and Ferran Torres scored. So yeah, anyways guys, that's all for today's video. If you enjoyed, make sure to smash the like button and subscribe if you are new. Turn on post notifications to be notified when I upload my next video. And yeah, let me know in the comments below if you want me to recall any players from loan. So yeah, I'll see you guys later.